congratulations to you and the parents for sharing your children with us. We are fortunate that you have taken the time to come here this evening. Before we start, I am going to model for you how I am going to silence my phone to make sure that my phones do not interrupt our performance. Without further ado, let us begin our first concert that we had since 2019 for the world. Congratulations to everyone that's here today.
And I'd also like to announce that we have Nikki Hunt playing piano with us on this song. of things in the form of a note. He will sing the melody first in unison as a full chorus. Then half of the chorus will sing the melody first, and the other half of the chorus will sing the melody second, like an echo. Rounds, also called canons, are a great way for us to build independence.
Thank you.
described in different ways that we express freedom and love.
Don't
on this stage since December 2019, and this is on behalf of our 6th grade band. That's right, on behalf. The other half doesn't even fit in the stage, so they perform at a different concert. The first piece you heard was called Starburst Fanfare. It was exciting to work on this piece because it had fast tempo, used lots of crescendos and accent marks, and it was our first piece to introduce the big pop rock symphony drums. Our next piece is When the Saints Go Marching In. It gives you a sneak peek into what went on at our Eastview Veterans Day Salute in November.
Music at a very high level already, so early in the year. So I'm very proud of graders. They're wonderful kids. You're doing a great job, parents. It goes by in the blink of an eye. I have a daughter in college and a son who just graduated, so it goes by so fast. These concerts are so special, and I thank you all for coming out on this rainy evening to experience this special moment with us. So thank you very much. Enjoy our jazzy jingle bells.